Helga and this is Nora. We are Norwegians. We will show you this, what is Polish in Norway.
And this, what is Norwegian in Poland, show you our friends Grażyna and Janusz. Hello, can you hear me?
Yes, yes, we are here. Hello, we'll tell you about Norway in Poland.
My name is Grażyna and this is my husband Janusz. We are from Poland. Let's start from culture. Wooden church Starkig is located in the Carpath. It was built at the turn of 12th and 13th century. This is tourist attraction for a long time.
Polish constitution from 3rd May and Norwegian on 17th March 1814 were similar. We both wanted independence. Poland from Russian control, Norway under the Denmark supremacy. Norwegian people favored us in the case of fighting with invaders in the 19th century.
After the November Rise in 1830, many Polish people emigrated to Norway. Norwegian adopted them and created the first Polonia in Norway.
Yes, there is many Polish people here in Norway. There is a plan to build Polish culture university with Polish food and traditions. Our king takes only Polish people for advisors.
If we are talking about kings, in times of Mieszko I, Polish-Norwegian contacts were established.
Relations between Poland and Norway have been good since 10th century. There were no wars or conflict between us, but there was a lot of cooperation and alliances. For example, Świętosława, daughter of Mieszko I, married the King of Denmark and Norway, Svein for a beard.
And then your Świętosława was by King's Queen.
Married King Olaf I. At the end of 10th century, their relationship started Christianization in Norway.
In 1940 at Narvik, battle Polish and Norwegian soldiers helped each other to fight against the enemy. Many brave soldiers died here. There is a monument made in tribute for Polish soldiers who died there.
Are now in Norway, for example, Pan Pod Stoli, written by Ignacy Krasicki or Mazurek Dąbrowskiego, which one is our national anthem. Other were known and translated into Norwegian Polish artists are Henrik Sienkiewicz, which the most popular in Norway Quo Vadis, Zbigniew Herbert and Tadeusz Różewicz.
Thank you for watching!